woke you up this morning, but me. There was nobody that keep you well, but me. There was nobody that keep your clothes in your right mind, but me. So come on to me, all that are labor and a heavy lady, and I. Jesus said, now, I'm not going to save you till you ask me. Hallelujah. I will feed you without asking me. I will help you pay your rent without asking me. Hallelujah. I'm going to close you without asking me. But I tell you one thing. I'm not going to save you till you ask me. I'm not going to clean you up from your filthiness till you ask me. I'm not going to baptize you with the Holy Ghost till you ask me. If you want this new life, you're going to have to ask me. If you want to go to heaven when you die, you're going to have to ask for me. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus said, Eray, everyone that asketh, receiveth.
Yes.
And he that seeketh,
yes.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes.
If you want to feel the anointing,
yes.
You got to get your mind off of your condition.
Yes.
And yet this morning,
yes.
If you want to be healed,
yes.
You got to get your mind
yes.
On Jesus.
Yes.
Let us all say Jesus.
Jesus.
If you want God, to lift your soul, you got to get your mind off your condition on Jesus. Jesus, you are the one. You can lift me. You can revive me. You can heal me. You can give me joy. Yeah. And I will come in. Jesus said, if you knock, hallelujah, if you knock, the opportunity, I'm standing here. Behold, I stand. You on that side, knocking. And I'm on this side. All you have to do is to open up. Say yeah. Say yeah. It reminds me, Stephen Young and I, his family and mine, we went to the motel. And I wonder, Jesus Christ said, he is knocking. And he said, you supposed to knock.
Uh-huh.
Behold, I stand at the door and knock.
Yes.
And Jesus Christ said, knock.
Uh-huh.
And it shall be opened.
Yeah.
I wonder why so much knocking have to go on. When I got into the motel, in this particular motel room, they had a door on this side. And I had a door on my side. Hallelujah. And Deacon Young, if he wanted my attention, his door was all right. But I had to knock. I couldn't open his door because he had his lock on his side. And I had my lock on my side. I can open my door, but I couldn't get to him before I knock. Hallelujah. And you can't get to Jesus till you open your door. But God, which is seek, and he shall find. In church, and they want us.
Yes, sir.
They want you and I to pray them up.
Oh yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
They want me to preach them up.
Yeah.
They want you to sing them up.
Yeah.
They got their feet.
Yeah.
They got their hand.
Yeah.
They got their ears.
Yeah.
But they ain't gonna get up.
Yeah.
And try to do a lot of preaching.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of singing.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of praying.
Yeah.
You ought to think within yourself. I'm going to get up because God done done something for me. I don't have to wait. So I hear a lot of singing. I'm going to get in it. I'm going to push it. Because this morning, like other mornings, somebody else that I know that's going on to the judgment and in the hospital, I can be there too. But the Lord, try mercy on me.